was composed by Spencer the Rover. Valiant man that ever left Earth. He had been much reduced, which caused great confusion. That was the reason he started. Traveling, he sat down to rest by the foot of a mountain, the clear crystal fountain. With bread and cold water, himself did refresh. With the night fast approaching to the woods, in an ivy to make up his bed. But he dreamt about Sion, lamenting and crying. Go back to your family, this rambling for day of November, I've a reason to remember. First he arrived home to his family and friends. They appeared so astounded, surprised and dumbfounded to see such a stranger once more in their sight. Children come around him with the brittle prattle and stories, with the brittle prattle and stories to drive cares away. I'm as happy as old with a thousands of riches. Contented I remain and not ramble. Was composed by Spencer the Rover, this valiant man that ever left home. He had been much reduced, which caused great confusion. That was the reason he started. Started to roam.